Hi guys, today I'm going to show you all the ceiling fans in my house. We're going to start with this one in the dining room. I think it's a Litex. So, this one's a bit weird. You can turn the light on and off of the pull chain. But for this one, there's the switch. Turn the light on. The funny thing is, that switch is just for the light. It doesn't control the fan, so I could have the switch off. Okay, we're gonna run through the speeds. First, high speed. High speed. Medium. Bedrooms. Start with this bedroom. In here we have a CEC spinner. There's the light. This used to be in my old room at my old house. Okay, here's the fan. High. Now for this one, I have to hold the fan because it'll wobble a lot on high. Medium. Low. Next up is my room. In here we have a Palm Air top mount. Show you the light. It's got this hummingbird chain on it. There's the light. Now fire up the fan. Here's high. Thanks for watching.